City Kessler with a look at your headlines making news right now. Now, we are continuing to follow some breaking news this morning. Crews are on the scene of a dairy barn fire in Greene County. Now, take a look at this. This is our live look right now at the scene. You can see multiple crews are responding. Smoke still coming out of the top of that building. Now, this is happening in the area of 1300 Brown Springs Road. Greene County Dispatch says that road now is entirely blocked off at this time. They say they got a call just after 3 o'clock this morning from a person who said they heard explosions. Now, dispatch was told that fuel was being stored in the barn. It has not been confirmed whether or not that had any part to play in the fire. Again, this is a live look right now at the scene. You can see as our photographer kind of zooms in here, there is still smoke pouring out of the top of that building. So crews are still kind of working to figure out exactly what caused this fire here in Greene County. Now, they say it happened again at a dairy farm. Cows are in the area and they may be on the road. So if you are traveling in there, make sure to keep an eye out for that. Now, we're told no injuries have been reported at the time. Multiple crews are responding. We'll continue to keep you updated as we learn more.